What's up, guys? It is Joseph Rakic from josephrakicfitness.com. Today, in this video, for the question of the day, it comes from my Facebook page, and it comes from Rody Martin. Now, Rody asks, how do I make my chicken legs bigger? First off, the best thing to do is train them. Now, once you train them, you're going to be breaking down the muscle tissue, but that does not mean they're going to grow. In order to make them grow, you need to eat a high protein diet with a calorie surplus. You do both those things, then they will result in muscle hypertrophy, which is the increase in muscle size. So train hard, break the muscle down, give it enough time to rest, recover, eat enough calories with a high protein intake, and the legs will grow. What exercises do I advise you perform in order to get growth? There's many different exercises. I advise always change it up, but just stick to the basics. Do your squats, leg press, leg extensions, lunges, mix up from time to time, change your rep ranges around. You know, some days go heavy, low reps, you know, 6 to 8, maybe 6 to 10. Other days go high reps and focus on more of the higher rep range. Hit the muscle from all different angles. You know, do 20 plus rep sets. That'll really hit the muscles, put the muscles under a lot of stress. And the only thing the muscle can do, if you feed it and give it enough rest, is grow. So train your legs and eat a lot of food and they're going to grow. Thanks for watching. More videos coming soon. Subscribe to my channel. Any other questions you have, leave it in the comment sections below. Thank you.